What's up, guys? It's Mariah, and you know the deal. I'm back today with another brand new music video reaction. And I believe this one just has a visual, but it's like a lyric video, is what they call it, where there's a visual and then they put the lyrics up on the screen. To me, it's kind of a process that's in between putting out a song with no video at all, and then, in between before you get an actual music video, official music video filmed for it. Oftentimes they'll put out a lyric video. And some songs only ever get a lyric video because if an artist made a music video to every song they ever wrote, they'd run out of money for one, and there wouldn't be enough time in the world for two. But anyway, today, guys, I'm gonna do something a little bit different. This is gonna be a new song by Morgan Wallen, and it's called Last Night. I don't know why I said that like that. It's called Last Night. I was over enunciating, I guess would be the proper wordage. But so, yes, Morgan Wallen is mainstream, and Morgan Wallen is not an independent artist, but that's okay. I can still check the song out, and I'm just choosing to do so with you all. So, with that being said, make sure to hit the like button for me. If you would please, I would appreciate it. And leave me a comment and tell me if there's anything you want me to check out, any other music videos you'd like for me to react to. Let me know in the comment section. If you would click the subscribe bell for me, the solid bell will let you be notified whenever I go live. And I do often. And when I do, I'm usually doing like a podcast or an interview with some pretty amazing artists. So, with that being said, the link to this original video is in the description box video below. You can click the link to go over and check out the original video on Morgan Wallen's YouTube page. And make sure to go show him some love, leave him a comment, and let him know what you think. Tell him Creaker Mariah sent you. All right, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and share my screen and we're gonna watch the video together. So I've only ever reacted, I believe, to I don't think I've ever reacted to a Morgan Wallen song. Not one. I usually stick to straight independent artists because I'm really big in supporting independent artists and combating algorithmic oppression. But there are reasons for, checking out some of the mainstream people every once in a while. And I don't see anything wrong with it because it's my channel and I'm going to do what I want to do. All right, guys. I'm going to go ahead and full screen this for you, and we'll see what Morgan Wallen is up to with this new song called Last Night. All right, here we go.
Last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. You told me that you wish I was somebody you never met. But baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was I last night. I kissed your lips, make you grip the sheets with your fingertips. Last bottle of Jack, we split a fifth. Just talking about life, going sip for sip. Yeah, you.
All right, so they were having makeup sex. Let's like where you fight and then anyway. So yeah, I mean it's Morgan Wallen, right? So you know it's going to be good. You know it's going to be catchy, you know it's going to be country. You know he's got a great voice, you know the instrumental is going to be on point. But I mean I'm not knocking him or nothing, but it sounds very stereotypical, mainstream country music, but I still like it so far.
You know you love to fight, and I say shit I don't mean, but I'm still gonna wake up, mom ain't over yet.
And I mean, he is spitting facts because a lot of people are living a lifestyle that, it is like this. So, I mean, it's truth for a lot of people.
No way it was I last night. I kissed your lips, make you grip the sheets with your fingertips. Last bottle of Jack, we split a fifth. Just talking about life, going sip for sip. Yeah, you know you love to fight, and I say shit I don't mean, but I'm still gonna wake up wanting you and me. I know that.
Hell, I know I love to fight, and I know I say shit I don't mean, so I'm very independent, though. Damn. blood types B positive, and I'm very independent. Anyway, let's get back to the song.
Last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. You told me that you wish I was somebody you never met. But baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night.
Alright, so I like that. I kind of like the way that it flows together. You think whenever it's going to end, he throws in the little bit extra, you know. And, yeah, I like it.
No way was I last night. No way was I last night. No way it was the last night that we break up. I see headlights in the dust. You call your mama, I call your bluff. In the middle of the night, pull her right back up. Yeah, my friend said,
okay. He said, you call your mama, I call your bluff. In the middle of the night, you pull right back up. How many can relate to that, right?
Let her go. Your friends say, what the hell, I wouldn't trade your kind of love for nothing else. Oh baby, last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. You told me that you wish I was somebody you never met. But baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night. We said we had enough. Can't remember everything we said, but we said too much. I know you packed your shit and slammed the door right before you left. But baby, baby,
sorry, my favorite parts are when he cusses. That's horrible, but for me, it's like a break from the typical sounding country song. Like, and you packed your shit. I don't know. Maybe I'm just too much fun. Maybe I'm a little bit extra, but and like when he said, I know you like to fight, and I say shit I don't mean. Like, those are the best lines in the song.
Something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night. No way it was our last night. I know you said this time you really weren't coming back again. But baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night. No way it was our last night.
All right, guys, there you go. That was Morgan Wallen with his new song called Last Night. And, you know, my review, my opinion of it is that it is a very good song. I think it's a little bit short, and I think it is a little bit too mainstream country sounding, but this is my first time ever doing a reaction review to a Morgan Wallen song, although I have heard, you know, his songs before. Broadway Girls, only because Up Church remixed it, but, and then, what was it, I Need Something You Proof, or something like that, Whiskey Glass, like, a lot of his songs are about drinking, but, and this one was too, but, like I said, my overall opinion of it is that, you know, it'll do well, because it's Morgan Wallen, and that's just keeping it real, but, I do appreciate you guys for watching. If you have any suggestions on any songs that you'd like for me to check out, please leave them in the comments below, any songs or artists. And make sure to hit the like button for me. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel. I hope to see you guys on the next video and every video. But in the meantime, just be nice to each other. It's not that hard. Bye, guys.